work in Dubai.
Yeah, there's a lot. I've noticed that earlier, yesterday. I originally came from Vietnam, so I always travel. Hey guys, so here in Armenia, I got my private driver and private car. I rented it for 20,000 only, and I rented it for like 4 to 5 hours while I'm waiting for Vanya in the airport. So he'll gonna bring me to different tourist spots here in Armenia, so stay tuned. Guys, this is Armenia, and this is the car that we are driving right now for my tour today. It is nice to be here. Look. It's very unique compared to Asian country. Cars are driving, or I mean drivers are driving so fast. Oh my gosh, it's a really nice country. I hope that it will be a worth of my time and like to be here. First snow. And I'm wearing shorts. Nice.